A BB unit that controls itself with its own remote? Today, I'm going to be talking about the new work I did to make BB-8 more realistic and more alive. First, I'm going to go over the motivation for this work, and then I am going to briefly discuss a little bit about how it's implemented, and finally, I'll show it in action and show the examples. Does that sound good, BB-8? BB-8 is controlled via a wireless remote consisting of joysticks and buttons. Each joystick axis maps to one of the movements like head tilt, so that moving it up twice will cause the head to dip twice to match. While this works well for driving and turning, it becomes cumbersome when trying to puppeteer BB-8 and bring him to life. I wanted something that required less precision to be able to focus on driving. As it turns out, the solution came to me from playing with the Spin Master Hero 1/2 scale BB-8 toy, which I highly recommend. In this toy, the remote control has two joystick axes, one for drive and one for turning. The rest of the head movement and sounds are triggered from a single, albeit giant, button. And thus, the animation's concept was born. I define an animation as a sequence of control step, where each step is just the remote control values, the audio that's played, and the length that step is active. Basically, an animation is just a sequence of steps that mimics what the user could press on the remote. Currently, pressing this button will cycle through my 3 scripted animations. Up to this point, we've only discussed the scripted animations, which are those that are predefined. However, to prevent the droid from looking too canned and seeing the same animation over and over, and to prevent manually creating a ton of animations, I took the animations work a step further. In the code, there's an IAnimation interface, and the concrete class ScriptedAnimation inherits from that. To this point, this is the only animation implementation we have discussed. However, there is another implementation of IAnimation, GeneratedAnimation. This implementation uses passed-in heuristics to generate the animation script on the fly for completely unique animations each time. Pressing this button on the remote will trigger generated animations as seen here. And best of all, I created a whole new mode for my BB-8. And when I enter this mode, it plays a generated animation continuously to make him fully automated without the remote control. This mode is perfect for when your little friend is off to the side and you're not actively controlling it. However, it works equally as well when driving, as it allows concentrating on the most important drive and turn sticks. Here you can see automation mode with driving. All the head movements and sounds are being performed by the automation. For anyone interested in using the code, you can find it all on my GitHub, which is linked above or in the description below. While it is currently part of my Joe's Drive repository, you can see that I did make it an external Arduino library, so that you can dump this library in your Arduino library folder and use it with any other project. Specifically, since the animations work in parallel with a remote control and have no knowledge of the drive system, there should be no issues using the library with R2 units or any other remote-controlled droid. With that, the animations V1 is complete. I'm sure there will be minor improvements and adjustments I'll be making as I use the system, so please make sure to follow my GitHub and subscribe here to learn more. I hope this inspires everyone to make better and better droids. Happy beeps and happy building. Oh.